This is the most realistic FPS setup of all time.